नमस्कार, वेलकम टू माय चैनल जो भी है एंड फॉर दोस हु हैवंट सब्सक्राइब्ड टू माय चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू हिट द लाइक बटन। लेट्स बिगिन विद द वीडियो। इन अ टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट होमोफोन्स। होमो कम्स फ्रॉम द ग्रीक वर्ड मीनिंग सेम। इन इंग्लिश होमो मीन्स होमोफोन्स मीन्स द वर्ड्स विच आर प्रोनाउंस्ड इन द एग्जैक्ट सेम वे बट हैव डिफरेंट मीनिंग एंड आर स्पेल्ड डिफरेंटली। Let's see a few examples. Number one, see and see. I can see you. The sea is blue in color. Second example is hair and hair. My hair is brown.
That hair is gray in color.
Because that hair is a big rabbit. Flower and flower. Flower as in lilies. Rose.
These flowers. And flour as in I baked a cake
with wheat flour or rice flour. The other example is here and here. I can't hear you. Can you speak a bit louder? And come over here. Here. Now homophones can be two or more words. Let's see another example. Two, two and two. I went to the school. I like you too. And two as a number two. Two. Let's see a few more examples. Weather and weather. I will keep talking whether you like it or not. The weather today is lovely. Beautiful. The other example can be there, there and there. There are too many people in that room. Their houses are very big. They're rich people. The other example can be deer and deer. That deer is brown in color. You are such an amazing cook, my dear. You are my dear friend. The other example can be
buy and buy. This book is written by me. Can I buy you some oranges? See you in my next video. Until then, bye 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 bye.